Hey everyone, this is Kieran from Street Soccer International, and today we're going to have a look at a skills combo. This is one I did on my channel years ago, and it's one I kind of like to use a lot. We're going to involve some of the moves that we've seen over recent times, the V-turn, the roll wedge we've done in a video a couple of weeks ago, and then the step part across it as well. So a nice combo, this is the combo. So this, the whole part of this, we're going to break it down into three stages. First stage is we're going to go with it's a futsal drag, the V or the sweep in street football. Inside of the foot comes across your body, you're going to direct it diagonally across your body here. You're then going to bring the ball back and push out. Normally that's an exit in itself in a game, but here we're going to bring the ball back into the V and then bring it to our side here. So the V motion that we normally do, so it's two little Vs really, two Vs here, V motion here. As the ball comes back and we grab it, that's when we're going to do the roll wedge that we did a few weeks ago. You could add a little faking if you want to, if you're playing a little street match, and you could just do that move as an exit anyway, all that part together. But we're going to do the wedge here, and we're going to perform a short step. As we step and this foot comes over, we're then going to perform our outside up. So as the ball's coming over here, this foot's gonna come over. Now, I haven't practiced this as much as I used to do. It used to be one of my favorite little core combos, but it looks really tidy when you get it all together here. Yeah, so what we do is the foot comes up the side of the ball, and we just lift ourselves over and allow the foot to guide us over the ball. Now, we just add that little jump into it to make it a little bit more flary. Yeah? Next part, we're going to do a hop back across the ball. So as we come down from this one, we're going to perform a hop back across the ball here, and we're just going to go over again. So again, it's the same principle. As this foot lands, we're just going to perform, bring our foot all the way back across, and then just direct a little jump here. So using the sole, inside of the foot, sole comes over the ball here. Now we're going to kind of land into a position where we're going to allow the ball to roll directly onto our foot and lift it out. We're just going to add the aka in to finish it. So as we come over, lift out, and then we're just going to direct the ball into the change of direction that an aka is. So yeah, so we're over here and complete the aka. We'll put it all together. So we'll put it all together. We're going to do the V, the sleep V turn here, out, V here, roll wedge, step over, hop, hop, aka. So obviously just work on the individual sections here, 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 and then just allow yourself to trust the movement and build the speed up. It's not going to come naturally. It's one you're going to have to practice in stages and then put it all together until you get a little bit faster. I'm not going too fast because I'm on the slippy court. I don't want to kill myself on camera. Hey everyone, this has been Kieran for this week's video. I hope you've enjoyed it. Please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell notification button to stay up to date with future videos. And I'll see you in the next one.